likes rookies and stars. If it feels right, exquisite five star. If you feel like and take me away, I'm totally gay. I wanted control of my box breaks, but it always blows. And I get raped, you say I'm a chode. My sets are the most, and I blow a load. And it goes like this. Take me by the patch and I'll show you. Make me sign my auto, I'll show you. All the moves like sevens, I've got the moves like sevens. I've got the moves like sevens.
Yet another disturbing entry into the YouTube video hall of shame. I don't know what gets into me. I just do it. Some stuff today. Really nice patch for my set that came in. Barry Zito two-collar patch. And of course that's out of that 2003 set. It's numbered to 325. Very few of them are patch form. If you have any, if you see any, please let me know. Another entry for my set, 2001 Donruss Signature Series, team trademarks. One of my all-time favorite players, Andre Dawson. What up, Big Fish 7499? What up, Dawkins 311? Will, and all you other Cubs fans.
Hey! Holy cow!
And I have a package from Big Dog 7499. I have no idea what this is. I wasn't expecting anything. What do we got? And there's a note. Michael, thanks for the cards you sent me for my Players of the 90s PC. Yes. Sent up some stuff a while back. I was not expecting anything in return. I hope you can use some of these. If not, then I hope you can find someone that will enjoy them. Thanks. And there's the silver and black autograph, which I will save. Very cool. We've got a Donald Brown Sweet Swatches. I think somebody out there is doing this set. Jayhawk, maybe? Jayhawk, if you need this card, let me know, brother. Got a Graham Harrell Texas Tech autograph. Little Matty Ryan out of this past year's limited, and that's a number to 50 version. Don't have that one. A nice Michael Jenkins autograph here, now a Minnesota Viking, number to 199. I do have this card. If any Vikings fans are interested in adding some Michael Jenkins stuff, I have a lot of extra, so hit me up. And a little TJ Duckett action. Event-worn jersey and event-used football. I've never even seen that card. That's really cool. Numbered to 825. Thank you very much for that. That's a thoughtful, I was going to say email. What a
dumbass.
That was a thoughtful package. And next. I got the shaft. That's right. I got the shaft. And it's a big, long shaft, as you can see. One can only wish. All right, so as you can see here, it says shaft. Now, he gave me a heads up on this. This is 74 Aggie. He said he was sending me the shaft because last week, or earlier this week, actually, I got the large bag in the mail, the pouch, the sack. And it was, he said it was only fitting that I have a shaft to go along with my sack, so now I do.
Hello? Echo. Echo. Echo.
Reminds me of a joke from the movie Predator. Those who are not of age must now leave the room or have the parent turn off the video. Take 5 seconds, because I'm going to tell a dirty joke. It's not a joke, actually. Alright, this reminds me of the movie Predator, when they're walking along by the river bridge, and the big Indian guy goes,
"So I'm going down on my girlfriend the other day, and I said, 'God, you got a big pussy. God, you got a big pussy.' And she said, 'You didn't have to say it twice.' And I said, 'I didn't.'"
All right, so let's see what we got in here. Appears to be the police have themselves an RV. So it was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, except those four assholes approaching the southwest corner of the building in standard 2x2 formation. Name that one, since I'm on this stupid roll of movie lines all the time now. We have a... Oh, nasty! See if I can get the camera on this. This is an Andre Bad Moon Rising. I'm not going to be able to get this whole thing here. There it is, Bad Moon Rising poster. And he was a badass for about 3 or 4 seasons. That's awesome. I have an old poster frame that I'm going to put that in. And you can tell, courtesy of Thundering 24 and BT, sorry about the glare, the Rising jersey over there. I love the guy. Questionable character near the end of his career, having Lisa Left Eye Lopez burn down his house and all that, and then he went kind of crazy and ended up playing for half the teams in the NFL before he fizzled out, but that is really cool. Mike, thank you so much for that. Very thoughtful package. I love it. That's it for now. Boing!